They were both Westalls. The first one was the Magnificent Seven. The Magnificent Seven stars Yul Brynner, Steve McQueen, James Coburn, and four others. The plot of the Magnificent Seven, if I can remind you, a Mexican village is besieged by a very nasty group of Mexican bandidos, and the mayor of the town pleads with Yul Brynner and the rest of the Seven to save his village from their fate. My other favorite movie from the 60s is also a Western, but a musical. It's called Seven Brides for Seven Brothers. No?
Yeah.
With songs like, Bless your beautiful heart, wherever. Got the picture. I thought it would be fun to conflate the two plots, so that as a reward for saving the Mexican village, the mayor could promise the Magnificent Seven a bride apiece. There's one problem. There's only one eligible female in the whole town. And so the youngest of the seven has an idea, which gives rise to this song, Love is Stronger Than Justice.
Woo!
So happily, I sat down with the family.